new weapons are a serious upgrade.
Gotta be quicker than that.
Guys, keep your eyes on the target.
Okay. Still no sign of Finn.
He must have gone somewhere. I read this interview with Fisk where he said he loved art with a purpose.
What does that mean?
I don't know. But they also found a bunch of secret passages in his house hidden behind art. So...
Yeah, gotcha. I'm looking. Hey! I think I got something! Deep.
Lots of mob bosses have secret exits like this. Wonder if Fisk planned to use it when the other Spider-Man came for him.
He should have built a faster elevator. Maybe he would have gotten away.
Let's not start giving the supervillains ideas, cool?
Hear all that noise in the atrium? Must be a hell of a training exercise today.
I know you don't want to talk. Three people got sick after the bridge. Three! We know how dangerous New Form is.
You knew this would be dangerous. It's the deal we made.
But if we're getting sick too?
You can't hack it, you can get out. The Underground doesn't have time for weak links.
You hearing this? New Form is making the Underground sick too.
They're so... callous about it.
You moved the New Form? Safely?
Yeah. The lab uptown.
Genki, they moved the New Form.
We're not sure if the canister's safe. It was hot, buzzing, like it's unstable.
It's that new Spider-Man. His powers messed with the structure. Tell everyone not to touch it.
They're hideouts. New Form's gotta be in one of them.
I need a clearer picture. Then I can narrow it down.
We don't know enough about this stuff. What it is, where it came from.
My brother created New Form. Chief Chemist. And Roxxon killed him. I won't stop until Roxxon's gone. Are you with me?
You know we are.
Good. I need power. Generators, car batteries, whatever you can find. Bring them to the theater.
Can't try us without those Actually, you take this!
You're not strong enough for us!
The underground are squatting in old Fisk construction sites.
What about a theater? Finn mentioned one.
A theater, huh? That's...
Don't say it, Genki.
Dramatic.
You said it.
That'd be the Gem Theater.
Sounds like that's where she hit the new form. So that's my next stop.
If you're headed to the theater, I'm all in. If you're gonna check out those underground hideouts first, I know someone who can help.
Cool. I'll add the hideouts to my to-do list and hit you up when I get to the theater.
I'll be here. Figure out why Speed Nonagon keeps crashing.
Finn's not meeting the underground at the gym till later tonight. Probably has some time to check the app. Or whatever else he's doing.
Yeah, you did!
Remember Wilson Fisk, don't you? The so-called kingpin of crime? I'm told he's getting five-star treatment in his cell, which is nicer than Jared's apartment, while his shark lawyers appeal his conviction. But it seems there may be some justice in the world after all, because a new Daily Bugle expose reveals that his now dilapidated Fisk Tower, which is scheduled for demolition in the new year, has been taken over by... And isn't it just perfect karma that this...
Hey, Miles. Remember when I said I knew someone who's looking into the underground? She's on the line.
Hi, Spider-Man. I'm Danica Hart. I'm planning a podcast series on the underground, and your tech guy said you needed help with them.
Oh, wow. I'm a big fan. I'm actually at one of their hideouts right now. Any advice?
Fan? Wow. Okay. Sorry. Their hideouts are radio dead zones, so police can't coordinate a raid. If you disable the jammers, I can alert the police and get them shut down.
I'm on it. Thanks for the help, Danica.
I'll show you all!
custom search of his address with some specific theories. It seems to be a tombstone.
Whoa! What's the history there?
The Underground and Tombstone's crew did a few jobs together. Robberies, hits, carjackings. It was a falling out when a member killed one of Tombstone's guys. The Underground were outgunned.
Until the Tinkerer came along.
Yeah. By then, Tombstone was in prison, so they were able to keep him here, no problem.
This may be off topic, but do you have like a sound guy to write your intro music?
I dated a guy for like half a minute and he was nice enough to write my singer before we...
Oh! If you ever need someone who makes beats, I know a guy.
That would be amazing. Because I am totally tone deaf.
Come here with your last mistake!
Show you what we can do!
moment!
There. Now to find the jammer. I should be able to track the wires with my suit. Shouldn't be too heavy. There's the jammer. They kept trophies from their fights with Tombstone.
How sentimental.
Grave dust. Makes your skin nearly invulnerable. Pete ended up creating a counter drug to stop it. If the Underground aren't getting into this. Did those mannequins move?
Whoa!
This place is ours! You're not taking it from us!
I never want to see another mannequin. Hey, Hideout should be back on the grid.
Okay, tipping off the cops. Cool. I'm gonna chase the Tombstone Underground partnership lead for my series.
I should head out before the cops get here and cover everything in crime tape. I should get back to looking for the new form. Time to hit the theater. If I can figure out what Finn's planning to do with the new form and take it from her, it'll be a good day. Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Remember what it was like before Tinkerer showed up?
Disorganized.
Yeah!
Always fighting to survive.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that?
Both. Plenty of people almost wiped us out before we went this public.
That was before. All that matters is
now.
All that matters is now.
Quoting she didn't see that coming.
She knows what we're up against better than anyone.
She's relaxed.
He's here! Andrea! What?
Close one.
I shut down Fisk Tower, and I shut you down here!
Get
Got him. Now I gotta drain that generator. Soon to be no more generator.
Isn't Finn's friend since she showed him around Fist Tower? What was his name?
For Spider-Man.
All right, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others. Cool, chipping away. Should be one more.
Fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
Way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. Like that elevator. If I can lift it.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. Think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. I wonder. Here. Rick's invention. Krieger doesn't understand new form well enough to make more, but Finn does. She mapped out how its reactivity works. That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro. She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinkerer.
Pro, talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. Cables look important. Probably worth following. Finn's feeding Roxxon bad intel so they don't get close to her or the new form. She's good.
Powering the generators that could turn on Finn's rig. Make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. Bet my suit could find the generators. Three down. One to go. Looks like Finn's making a new mask? Shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. Clear line of sight to the generator. Ugh. this thing. Gotta check for the supercomputer. Alright, what are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on! Crap!
Spread out! He's here somewhere!
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right? And this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Guys, we're all alone! Heard Beth got sick after being on the bridge?
We all know
that. I like your new place! Is there a phantom anywhere?
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through the window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
What is happening?
Take him down! Violent!
Mosey, make it!
I am here.
We're gonna tear you apart!
Greetings. I am here. Damn it.
Fighting us was a mistake,
oh,
Spider-Man!
Even Spider-Man's not ready for this.
Venom tears it apart!
Good! They keep doing that!
For the new form. Okay. See? Oh, no!
Can't let you take that!
Back to you.
Oh, move, move, move!
Back off! This is between me and Roxxon!
How about we use our words?
How about you stop being so flingy?
Of course you're not tired yet.
It is not going well. Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. I'm gonna do what you say.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down.
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this. I promise.
Step off, Spider-Man!
Good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we just...
You two on the roof! Freeze!
Better. I think she cracked a rib. Or three.